in 2 or 3 days, but not likely.
When you look at Andrew Bogut, 09-10, as Ray Allen hits a three. Middle of the break. Oh, what a pass! Oh.
And he nonchalantly trots back. What a pass!
George Karl saying he just really didn't get his legs until about last week, where he has played a little bit better. What a pass by Rondo.
Well, the assist king starts with a beauty for a Ray Allen three. Rajon Rondo leading the NBA with an obscene number, 14 assists per game.
That is an obscene number.
Rondo played by Lawson. Lawson got picked off. Rondo behind the back to Davis. What a play.
Wow, what a pass. The penetration was so fast, and this is one of the best passes we've seen all year. Just a brilliant move from Rondo, finding Big Baby Davis.
Make their top 7 or 8. Oh, Rondo with the block from behind on Williams. Rondo on the break, hands it off. Tony with the flush.
Well done by Rondo at both ends of the floor.
Absolutely.
Pierce, Rondo, ball fake to Powell again.
Rondo at the buzzer, ball fake, hand up underneath, two hand slams.
James stolen by Davis, a hit to Rondo. Rondo, one man to beat, swoops back to Allen, pretty pass, and the finish. Rajon Rondo with his 9th assist of the afternoon. And it goes right to Rondo. Rondo, nice pass to Pierce. Perfect timing.
Shaquille O'Neal, the normal starting center, is out for the 2nd straight game with a shin bruise. Great look by Rondo. Assist number 15.
First, 2nd, and 3. Rondo again blows by Calderon and finds O'Neal for 2. Rajon can go any place he wants to go on the score tonight.
Yeah, on Calderon.
Barnett for the lead. 1.4 to play. Preston on top.
Paul Pierce for 3.
Again.
Oladipo couldn't split the double team. Ellis on the break. Takes it himself for the layup, and Orlando dangerously seeing this slip away a little bit.
The rotation into the corner.
Kay for 3. No, but a big offensive rebound for Rondo. Kicks it out to Bellinelli, and he knocks it down for 3.
It's Rondo numbers. Rondo! Rudy Gay, oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
Watch McElmore running. Yeah. You see, that's what they want to get out and do. And that's how they've been able to get themselves, you know, within 1 point.
Well, the effort intensity there. Really, the ball has moved very well for the most part.
Another assist, Rondo to DeMarcus Cousins. It's a combination that right now cannot be stopped. Cousins with 11 points, 5 assists for Rondo.
Well, they are truly the dynamic duo here.
7 of 7. Plus 6. Indiana's only shot 1 free throw all night. Lead pass, Butler.
This is how you play. Get out and run.
Get out and run.
Transition. Easy basket.